supposedly the Eye of Providence, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and that is clearly the Eye of Horus.